Welcome to a lesson on adding integers with two color counters. In this lesson, we'll look at examples of adding integers with the same sign. In the next lesson, we'll look at examples of adding integers with different signs. An integer is a number that can be written without a fractional or decimal component. The set of integers is given here. For our lesson, we'll define a yellow counter as positive 1 and a red counter as negative 1. One way to model positive 2 would be to use 2 yellow counters. One way to model negative 3 would be to use 3 red counters. And if we were to combine a yellow counter with a red counter, the result would be 0. It'll be important for our next lesson to recognize that there is more than one way to represent integers. If we take a look at these counters as a whole, every red and yellow counter results in 0, so the 3 red counters and the 3 yellow counters result in 0, which would leave us with 2 yellow counters, or positive 2. So this would be another way to represent positive 2 using our 2 color counters. Looking at these counters as a whole, notice how all of these counters would result in 0, leaving us with 3 red counters. Therefore, this represents negative 3. Let's take a look at our first example. Here we have 6 plus 2, or if we want, positive 6 plus positive 2. We'll begin by modeling positive 6 using 6 yellow counters. And then for plus 2, we're given 2 more yellow counters. Notice the result would be 8 yellow counters, or positive 8. 6 plus 2 equals positive 8. Next we have negative 4 plus negative 5. We'll begin by modeling negative 4. Let's go ahead and use 4 red counters. And then for plus negative 5, we're given 5 more red counters. Notice how now we have 9 red counters, which results in negative 9. Negative 4 plus negative 5 equals negative 9. I hope you found these two examples helpful. In the next lesson, we'll look at examples of adding integers with different signs.